If you're ready to begin doing conduction velocity experiments, you'll want to know if your laptop has stereo input, that is, if it can take two channels. It's typically buried in computer technical specs, so it's best to just determine it empirically. Open Audacity, go to Preferences, select Audio Input Output, select Line In, and Two Channels. Now you can see here I have a standard audio-visual cable that breaks out into left and right audio channels. I plug this cable into the line in of my computer and the microphone into one of the channels. Now I simply speak into the microphone.
Check, check.
And you notice it only appears on one channel. That's good. Let's test the other channel.
Check, check.
And you can see, now it appears on the bottom channel. That means I have stereo input. Now, if you don't want to mess around with microphone cables, I have some test files you can download to an iPod and plug into the line in.
Conduction velocity, but
this test file, available on our online wiki, alternates the sound between the left and right channels. If you see and hear this pattern, that means you have stereo input.
Conduction velocity, but I need two channels to do it.
And there's an even easier way you can test this. Simply take the headphone output of your computer and plug it into the line input of your computer and play the test file. Now you will no longer be able to hear the sounds, but you should still see the alternating patterns on the left and right channel, telling you you have stereo input. Now what experiments can you do with two channels? Stay tuned. Backyard Brains, neuroscience for everyone.